British Columbia has been a leader in the field of mediation for some time, but this visionary new project is showing how local mediators in child protection cases can help families overcome tough times and avoid the court system.
In court, it's so adversarial, and it's really just about, you're a bad parent. That's the message that's being delivered. The mediation process looks at how can we work together, develop a relationship, and are the children doing well, and what's the best way to support them?
By offering an alternative to the courts, local mediators are able to break barriers to create more successful outcomes, especially in Aboriginal communities trying to heal from a tragic history of residential school abuses.
A lot of us were taken away from our parents, and so now we have to make that connection again. They will listen to an elder, whereas before they wouldn't listen to a social worker or the lawyers because they've always had a bad rap, so to speak.
The mediator, they're able to do work up front with the family, they're able to set them at ease, the family will build trust, and they'll be able to participate in a meaningful way.
It's an enormously satisfying process in as much as people get voice. That's usually what you hear the most is, I had a voice this time, I got an opportunity to talk about what mattered to me, and I was able to contribute ideas about how to make it work. And that's really important.
The other biggest thing is that they are making the decisions with the social worker instead of a judge making a decision. It's way better for kids that people who know them and love them are making decisions about their lives instead of somebody who doesn't know them.
The Child Protection Mediation Project was a great opportunity to increase the number of mediators available in rural, remote, and Aboriginal communities.
We designed a project where people could study in their own communities and practice in their own communities. By matching them with experienced mediators already on our roster.
The number of mediators across British Columbia has almost doubled, with 82 mediators now working everywhere from Victoria to Burns Lake.
I've been working in the area of child welfare for over 25 years, and I think anytime you can involve people who are directly impacted by decisions in the process is critical to moving forward with a healthy child welfare system. This project is a real step in the right direction, and it's just a success that we all should be proud of.